watch a softball game of Sarah playing for Bishop McGuinness, playing against Bethany.
People, so if you want to join, how much do you get? $5?
Yeah. It's
20
people.
I knew it.
Oh, no. That'll get some followers.
Or I'll lose followers. Thank you. Have a blessed day. Bethany Broncos. Bethany Broncos. Foul ball. I'll get it. Oh, good hit, not sure. This is Sarah up to bat. Mm-hmm.
Good eyes. Okay, good job, Sarah. Bases are loaded. Seven nothing, Bethany.
Same thing.
plate, in front of the box, off the plate.
Good job, good play. Good play at
good
home.
Job. Good fit.
And the baseball player, the softball player, advance, and one run scores 9-0. Bethany's favor. Timeout. Bishop McGuinness.
I am full.
Bases are still looted. 9-0, Lady Broncos. Bishop McGuinness, nothing. Spill one out. And that's ball four. The players advance. One scores 10-0, Lady Broncos. I don't know if it's 10 or nothing. It should be 10, but they only have to score at 9. You can see it from here, but it says 9-0, Lady Broncos. Players advance on the ball for a walk. Now it's 10-0, Lady Broncos.
Hey.
Up in the air, catch it. Ooh, good out. Back to third. Can you get it? Looks like an out to me. Good deal. Good play at third. Yay. Three outs. Score is 10-0. Here we go. Top of third. First pitch. Strike. Strike two. Strike three, swing and a miss. You just sit down. Strike. Good hit. Right. Fair ball.
Get out.
Get out. Ooh, good hit, good hit. Oh, smashed in the outfield. Out number two. Number 27. Two outs. Strike one.
Come on, Alex. You keep your eye on the ball. You got this.
Strike two.
You got this. Come on, slice.
Ooh, strike three. That's it. Three up, three down. Strike one. Better sleep it. 11-0. Lady Broncos. Oh. Call that a ball. Taking base. I called the game. 12-0. Lady Broncos. Bottom of the third. Good game, Bishop. Bishop McGuinness got beat 12-0, and now we're in between games, waiting for the next softball match, and I don't know who they're playing.